Remember Rafiki from The Lion King? This species of primates is called mandrill. They are the largest species of monkey that can live up to 20 years. Mandrills are known for their colorful faces. These colors are a sign of dominance. The more dominant a male mandrill is, the more vibrant these colors become. They are omnivores and communicate through various vocalizations. These colorful primates are native to Africa and are classified as vulnerable species due to habitat loss.